No power armor, no energy weapons, and they're giving the NCR more trouble than we ever did.
What the fuck are you doing here? You got some kind of fucking death wish, asshole? If you're fucking carrying, just fucking say so. Yeah, deliver to the boss. Business as usual. Motor runners down in the maintenance wing. Straight through the door behind me, down the hall, down the stairs to the right. We have a con coming through to see the boss. Don't shoot at her.
So long as the cons keep making it, I keep getting high.
Morning.
Flying robot. Man, I must be fucked up.
Hey. A flying robot. Man, I must be fucked up. Hey, got any jet?
Morning.
What the fuck are you looking at?
I'm looking at you.
We'll keep moving.
Where are we gonna get our shit from now that the cons are all buddy-buddy with the NCR?
Get the fuck out of my face!
I didn't say anything.
Hello.
You hear about this courier doing shit around the strip? Like what? Delivering mail? Damn. So long as the cons keep making it, I keep getting high. Are the cons gonna keep selling this shit if they join the Legion?
Flying robot? Man, I must be fucked up. I need to get some more chems.
Prim wimped out and accepted NCR rule. Some people will do anything to feel safe.
I keep hearing about some courier making a fuss over at the strip. Must have delivered more than just mail.
What the fuck are you looking at? Get the fuck out of my face!
Hey, got any jet? I need to get some more chems. Prim is gonna be much tougher to push around with that new sheriff down there.
So long as the cons keep making it, I keep getting high. Prim is gonna be much tougher to push around with that new sheriff down there. Prim is gonna be much tougher to push around with that new sheriff down there. God damn, I need a fix.
Yeah, you. Come give us a hand. I don't know much, only that the people who lived in here originally were killed by the fiends. Carter there escaped and managed to explore for a bit. He hacked a password off of the computer and found the location of some guns. He was on his way to get them when the fiends caught him again. Yeah, it's yours if you help us out of here. We were part of a caravan heading into New Vegas from down south. They're holding us hostage, trying to get some ransom. Anyone willing to pay for us died in the attack. Once the fiends figure that out, we're as good as dead. I don't know. Carter told me about some password he hacked out of a computer. I could give it to you if you help us out. Fine. It isn't like it's doing me any good in here. You better come back, though. They're a bunch of junkies that do whatever they can to get money for chems. I hear they're led by a guy calling himself Motor Runner. I think he's in one of the other wings, although I haven't seen him myself. Later.
Hello.
If you have anything to say, talk to Rick.
Must have delivered more than just mail.
Damn, I
need a fix. It's gonna be much tougher to...
Damn, I think I got some bad shit. Get the fuck out of my face.
Are the cons going to keep selling us shit if they join the Legion?
I wasn't expecting a resupply so soon. So you have anything from Red Rock Canyon to sell me? I guess it isn't a secret. Yeah, the residents of the vault are all dead. We killed them. Funny thing is, they just let us in. We didn't have to force the doors or anything. We needed some place to put down roots. I was having trouble keeping my people out of Westside. I try to keep my people out of Westside. Apart from trying to stay on good terms with the cons to do business there. There's mean son of a bitch. That fucking mutant is more trouble to kill than to avoid. Having some place for my people to sleep reduces the chances of drifting into Westside. I'm paying 20 caps each for Jet, Psycho, or Buff Out. All right, 22 caps each, but that's it. Okay, our deal was Jet, Psycho, or Buff Out for 22 caps a pop. Okay, got anything else? Okay then, what's your business now? Then get the fuck out, I'm a busy man. Prim is gonna be much tougher to push around with that new sheriff down there.
I'm getting the shakes. I need something to take the edge off. Grenade! Trouble.